on lateral view, and if you run into a nerve root that is stuck down, adhered, it doesn't give. When you start causing pain, just pull back, redirect with the curved tip, you can rotate it, and then go all the way to the bone. And now you are freeing up the ventral epidural space, which is usually where the nerve is stuck down. That is the most common cause of back pain. The dura, the nerve root, is stuck to the posterior longitudinal ligament.